God faced with tears
Moo.
of joy.
Yeah.
Your title is fucked up.
No, it's not that bad. I'm pissed off, man. All coins was for spoken bastard. I'm gonna crash it again, bitch. Oh, just kidding. I won't do it. Let me take out the broke bitch.
What happened?
I did this. I'll do it again.
Power out.
And then I did. No, no, no. I did this. I did this while I had the axe like this. While I had invisible. Oh my. I nearly crashed again, but okay, hold it. I sound like fucking Cornson. Let me stop. Jeez.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna make a fucking Travis Scott black and white Astroheim apology later. To the ones that was lost. Whoa. What care about my fans so much proceeds to watch his fans get fucking killed. What a
face
fucking
with
dome.
tears of joy face with tears of joy.
Fucking hate this fucking shit. Let me just play. Fuck you. Trace, I hope you die. God. Can I play? I go, wait. Does she do PTSD? I need to know before I get fucking PTSD. Also, if you notice, my mirror disappeared because I did some weird glitch.
Athena, please curse this little turd.
Yep. Please. Oh, look. My mirror's gone. Oh. Is my mirror back? Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, Mimir, the sappier. Fuck you, Mimir.
Oh, he disappeared again, bitch. Oh, okay, you bitch. Oh.
Nice.
Jesus. Only corn so his grandpa. Oh, sorry.
Jesus, we're evil.
Need to make him disappear again. Oh, what the hell? Oh yeah, Quanzo was getting hit by that. Poor little corn. I don't know. I don't really remember who found it. I know that I figured it out on my own though. So. Don't mind the sissy gameplay, I don't care about playing side with me right now. I just wanna beat me and make me go home.
Voice is too quiet, blood up, or game too loud.
Alright. I will know. We're louder.
Yeah, yeah, we're good now. Blessings.
Yeah, dude. Oh, fuck you, waste my rage, cunt. That was fucking close.
SPZ chop chop zoos.
Meanwhile, Cornso can't even fucking keep the camera on her. No, I'm too mean. I have to stop roasting. Sorry, Cornso. Apology accepted. But still, fuck you. Yeah, all it is. Especially on this one. You know? This shit you don't even have to pick up. You can just go to Barak and Sindri, and then they just have it in the lost items.
Yeah.
Oh my God, what is this? Yeah, I hate this game. You see this shit? Game of the year right here. Can't even fucking leave.
Fight Baldur or Valkyries until Sigrun.
What? I wanna fight Sigrun in the snakes arena. The one with the Jormungandr. He's looking at me saying his old name. Like I'm Sigrun fucking Captain Kuba. I'm gonna kill all of them. And then I'll save Sigrun for later. I'll just finish the story. I don't have a save file for the fight. I don't have what's it called? The Niflheim travel thing. Hashtag we have a problem.
Wanna watch? Yes, we are far.
Yeah, same with me. Yes, we are. Oh, I'm gonna come back. Do you suck at this game, yes or no? Yes, you do suck. You botched up. I'm gonna finish up these.
Oh shit, Niflheim Cypher.
Yeah, I have one more, I think. It's just somewhere in Midgar. I don't even know where they are. Shit. Alright, Kara. What the fuck's happening? Kara. There's Joe. Who else? Wait, what? There's
HMMM.
HMMM, yeah. I don't know. Oh, who the fuck is this? Oh shit, okay. Who's first?
Joe face with tears of
joy. Yo, who's first? Who's first? Quinto. Hello.
You killed Ayer.
Ayer? I know, but I think I don't know. Oh, okay. Yeah, Kara, I'm not doing this. I'm just gonna do normal. Don't tell Joe. Oh, Jesus, this is weird. Right. I got you, man. For you, man. Oh, Joe Biden. Swing like corn. Oh. What the? Oh! Oh! See, that's why there's the little shit after you, okay?
Gonzo, who host Miramar use best armor kill dad?
Hmm? Bro, I'm playing like fucking shit right now. Yeah, fucking wrong. If you jump down there, you come.
Today. Our journey awaits.
Bro, this fucking dumbass.
Thank you.
Uncle Mao tutorial, yes or no, host God.
Yeah, and then fucking left me go down there. My friend, are you losing some brain cells or what? Like, Jesus Christ, corn. My man can't even fucking spell. Jesus. That's what delivering mattresses does to your brain, man. That's why you gotta fucking clean toilets instead. Like when I get, yeah, when I leave here, I can't move. See? I can only turn the camera. I hate room more than corn. Yeah, debatable. Who's this again? RNG? Yeah.
That's too much, man, not funny.
Hmm? What? The toilet?
Brain cells think.
Oh.
But for brain cells.
The broom.
Big head of ego.
Oh. Big. What do you call it? Broom? Jesus. Oh, shit, wait. Look at this shit, man. What do I do? Fucking block out.
Great job, host Maliao Tamrasak.
I'm still confused. Why the fuck does Corn to upload game trailers? How the hell does copyright work? I don't understand. Funny how in his description he's like, oh, please don't use my content. Meanwhile, he's stealing other people's content. This big dome. What a hypocrite.
Blessings.
TSM rapist style.
Don't fall asleep.
Probably will. Like, I hate this shit so much, you have no idea, man. I fucking hate this game. No more broke bitch shit. Why is this a thing? Oh my god, man. And Mimir looks like a fucking retard as well. God of Time is Shaved. That's the God of Time is Shaved face. Oh my god, I hate this game. How the hell does Korn still play this 24/7? Mr. No Life over there. Hey guys, my name is No Life. Welcome to the channel. Oh, finally.
WTF.
What? What's up? Corn to show up or something? Oh! Jesus. What? You see that? I'm hacking.
PTSD.
Yep. Why didn't you do it, huh? Kronzo, when she jumps in there and does the thing where you have to hit her out of the air, Kronzo just fucking stares at her. What a fucking dome. Stares at her like a badass and he fucking dies. You could have done that. Oh, I hate this bitch. Stop doing that, okay? What? Bro, this PTSD shit's easy. What the hell?
Oh, they always fill your rage.
Yeah. I don't know why I was struggling with this weapon. Why was I even calling it PTSD? I bet you freaking was cringing, like saying, oh, that's actually a heart attack to dodge. You're probably like, this dumbass can't even dodge that easy shit. Yeah.
Are you equipped the dodge enchantment?
Oh, yeah, that's why, actually. Is it? I think I am. Let me check. Yep. Oh, now I'm gonna restart the fight. Oh, should I? Restart, yes or no? Without the enchantment.
In the end, don't restart.
Alright. Is it harder to dodge without the enchantment?
Great job, Poe.
Mm-hmm. Is it hard to dodge without the enchantment?
HMMM, I don't really know how I never use the dodge enchantment.
Alright, now I have to find the Niflheim room. Do you know where the Niflheim ciphers are? I have no idea where they are. I know they're somewhere around Midgard, I think.
Forgotten words if I forgot.
Oh. I'm going like shit today. Thank God no one's walking.
Caverns with the ancient on it.
Oh no, that one's too far. None there, there's an...
Fafnir dragon.
Who's that? Give me location. Someone here? Whoa. Yeah, there is. Oh god. This fucking boat, Jesus. What is this idiot doing? What are you doing? Whoa. Scorn so fucking Fortnite. Yes, it worked. Oh.
to cat the fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time. To fly from the ass of Locke size is worth it.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking dumb.
Use Zeus for Hitler.
Hitler? Oh shit. I'm gonna die. I'm not good at dodging Hitler. The gas chamber effect is too much. And then the concentration camp. I'm gonna have to stop. Jesus. Oh.
This path you walk night behind, you will find no misdeceptions, I know.
Remember when, what's your name, SFR thought this was Jotunheim or some shit?
SFR face with tears of joy.
The realm of COVID-19. But I remember this place brings back memories. I used to farm this shit all day, man. I don't like.
Remember when he triggers Hitler, then leave?
Yeah. A Valkyrie leaves. Crap, I need good shit. Ew. Oh my god, this is fun. Zeus. Are you sure? I don't want to reach quick. Alright. How do you have this 500?
When you reach her, change to Zeus.
Zeus? Why? Fuck Zeus.
No, you don't need to farm.
Yeah, well, I want to, so you can. I'm gonna have to either watch or head out and do something else. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna get the middle area of the little chest. I wanna have the no left Zeus. You can just leave, I'll message you when I'm done.
Shit okay.
Shit okay.
Leaving from this 1718 stream.
Nuclear Africa. Oh, bro, what the? These are the dentists. Look. Those are the best dentists. Oh, let me check your mouth. That's talking. That's what happens when the credit card declines at the dentist's office. I'm gonna start to try to squeeze through that little middle place. Ooh! Look at that dumbass. Sorry, Corn. Don't cry.
The chest animation takes too
long. Yeah, fuck this game. Frostcon, can you make me the stone? Alright, thank you, Tempsec. Oh.
Frostcon face with tears of joy. Became a blacksmith from No Hit Runs full story.
How I went from blacksmith to No Hit Runner to germaphobe to having brother problems. I fucking hate the videos. What the fuck am I, you cunt? Whoa. Dog. Oh, 360 shit.
Oh. 5 seconds animation when pick up the gold chest, yeah. Jesus.
Baldi's rusty mattress.
Four seconds for black chest.
I like 3 seconds for the small ones.
Fucking dumbass SMS.
Wait, how do you open the realm turns again? You need some special shit, right? I don't know.
What were they thinking, bruh?
Dumbass.
You need at least an hour farm to open the realm tier.
Yeah, I'm not doing them. Hold on.
Yeah, just go to Hildrism Elite Tech.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what? Is this Hitler? Yep.
Game
low. No, don't. It's not a good game.
That soundtrack makes me wanna come back.
Really? It makes me wanna delete the game. Does she take damage from the thing? I like the soundtrack actually.
Little kid makes me want to quit. Little pinatas.
What? I've been streaming.
Sigrun, right?
I don't know. I think I'm gonna get a save file there. I will do Sigrun here. I hate how you can't have 100 save files in this game. You can only have like 10. It's fucking dumb. So what's happening?
LB1 first try, give me
oh,
a story.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Yeah, eat Y limited to 10.
Yeah, it's fucking dumb. Awesome. Like, there's so many places I want to replay, but I can't because the freaking saves only allow so many. Yeah, sorry. Fuck you too, bitch. Aha, Fuiba! Fuck you, bitch. Asshole. So I'm taking off this sissy shit. Where's my fucking enchantment, bro? No, I think I should. Oh, fuck. Should I private? I mean, unless the stream. I don't want people joining. Whoa. Let me see if I have.
Why lol?
Nah, ha, ha. Oh, I don't know. Okay. Oh, bro, I don't want to fucking go to the find the council and then I have to place all the helms. Should I just do Baldur? Yeah. Should I just fight Baldur? I don't know if I want to go there and place all 8 helms. Do that freaking long ass cutscene. I'm tired. Might just be main story. I don't care about the whole fucking. Yeah. The hell is the point of all that? I just killed all 8 for nothing. Yeah. No. New Venom mask with dusty glasses. You say my content's no weird? Look at fucking corns.
What did you say in SFR stream?
Now go kill Baldur. And he actually went. No, it was just go. Now go kill Baldur. Now let's go kill Baldur or something like that.
World Disney. Turn on dialogue.
Why? Oh, fuck you.
Ah, smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
Hello.
You're so weird. The water kind of burns in here. That is water. Isn't it?
Hi. That is cotton, isn't it?
There, the hammer.
Actually, Mimir isn't that bad compared to Gaytruce. The boat story is awesome.
Yeah, I don't know about awesome. What's happening? Oi! What is this? Is this not close enough? Hey, how about you shut the fuck up? Are you serious? That's why? Crazy, you bitch. Shut the fucking up. Wow, that was why? Are you serious? Sweet cunt. Can you jump the next 10 centimeters? Jesus. I missed the old game. Battle War 3. I'm fucking doing XL challenges for this. Smooth balls, you shitty idea.
Calm down, man.
How about nah? Local man summons meteors in Serpent's Belly. I just noticed the trace isn't with me, though. You better stay down there, you little shit. No, I'll try something. What if the Mimir's head's disappeared?
Jaya, local pussy.
Oh, hell no. Oh.
Oh my god, checkpoint.
Yeah. Hopefully, the game is glitched, I think. I don't think. Oh yeah, Mimir disappeared. Look, he's not there anymore. Oh, this is good. Also, last time when I climbed this, the chairs wasn't hugging me like a little fucking spider. So.
Nice.
I don't know how. Alright, let's see. Oh, he just shows up.
Oh.
What is beard?
Oh shit.
Alright. He disappears again. What the fuck? Okay.
Kratos did some reality stone shit on Mimir.
Oh shit.
Expectations versus reality check.
Bro, I'm not even watching the road. What the hell am I? Jeez.
Kinda sleepy, Oren.
Me too. Oh, you should sleep, Anson. Cause you fucking.
Tears of joy, face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy, loudly crying.
I just need the ice. Oh, I just.
My video has 4 likes. Who the hell watched?
Just did it twice, I edge.
Oh,
spotted. Lads, he remembers me. Why, you... Oh, no, that's not right. There. Mokuno. The pain of your loss. He'll help you.
Oh, SMBLs, how you doing? SMBL, stop. Oh my god, yo, bro. This is the greatest moment of my life, bro. The legend himself is here in the chat. Oh my god, bro. Yo, bro. This is insane.
To be concerned for
what? Bro, just loading.
Jesus.
Okay, loading. Bro, I hate scared. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey, Baldur, what's up, man?
WTF loading is shit.
I know, right? PS5, more like PS2.
PS5 router with papers.
I hate this one. Oh! Oh, what the hell? Oh, yeah, what's up, man?
Hephaestus, this fight.
Mm-hmm, that's one. Oh, Jesus, scared me.
On Hephaestus itself is better than this.
Yeah, bro, it is. It is actually. I actually like the soundtrack for the 1718 part.
Shit, sorry, I woke up being a hero. When Banner's hand appeared, foul increased.
Foul? Oh shit. Well, I hate this fight. God. Like, what the f- Bro- Oh my god. But I hate this game so much. Oh, still a view, yeah. Which is why I want them to freaking make that a feature. But the lazy ass developers don't do it. Oh, you alien. Oh, yeah. Get off me, son. Hold it. Fuck this fight, Jesus.
Bammer looks like Protoose's big brother.
I'm gonna look at corn so after fucking working overtime in the mattress store. Wrong and done. Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm not even trying to hit you. And fuck.
Do no fiend stuff on LBL1.
Oh, hell no, bro. Fuck no. Oh, shit, I'm not pressing X. I'm in the corn zone. I hate this entire game, so it's a lot harder.
Pack with tears of jewel.
I don't know what it is. Oh, who thought, oh yeah, let's throw a bunch of these enemies in here. Like, at least throw some fucking fun enemies. Yeah. Fuck off. Seems just trying to expect to piss everyone off.
Rather one shot him like Caglon.
Yeah. Oh man, it's a green crash. Please crash.
Hypernian slam for the win trophy.
Crash the stream for the win. Where are you fucking at, man?
Mother.
Hmm?
Caglon. Odin is a coward. He let his son be killed by this bald local man.
Oh shit, I'm on my phone. Oops.
Is a coward.
To the channel, my name is Kronos. Today's video is short, and it's going to be a thank you video for me time. Thank you so much for being the first person to be a member of my channel. And second of all, thank you so much for donating. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for your support. You guys are awesome. Mikami also. Thank you so much for being the second person to become a member on my channel. Thank you, I appreciate you. Yeah, you guys are lovely. Like, you made my day. Like, right now I need to go get some food, but I felt like I need to make this video first before I do so. Just because after I eat, I might on my stream again. I'm not sure. It's just, it makes sense in my head doing it this way. But Mika Bean, thank you. Me Time, thank you for being the first people to basically, or ladies, I should say, sorry, ladies to become members of my channel. Thank you so much. Yeah, it's open. It's just, I just did one kind of like, just one membership, you know, thing, just because I'm not even sure how to approach it. I just did it just because I had it available to me. So again, guys, thank you so much for your support. Meantime, thank you so much for the first membership. Mika Me, thank you so much for being the second. And Meantime also, thank you so much for the donation and basically the support. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Not ladies and gentlemen, just ladies. But you guys watching, ladies and gentlemen, obviously. But yeah, ladies, thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for making me a happy day on this beautiful Wednesday.
And at the end,
November the 3rd.
Who is this?
Yep, birthday month coming up soon. Thank you, guys. Take care. Yeah, please like, subscribe if you want to. And I don't say it enough. It's just, yeah, if you want to, like and subscribe the video. I'm a stutterer. Sorry, I apologize. And I talk really fast, so brain and... yeah, I can't keep up, or something can't keep up. I just go on. Thank you, everyone. Again, have a lovely Wednesday or Thursday, depending on where you are. Again, Me Time, thank you so much. Mika Me, thank you so much. I'm glad you guys are basically good and loyal friends. Take care. Peace out. My name is Clemens. One love. Peace.
Jeez.
This is Blair's speech therapist. One love, peace symbol.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Of the system.
Hmm? Oh, shit. Oh. Bro, switch weapons, you dumbass. Okay, yeah, cool. Let's make sense. Can't see me. Oh. Oh. All right, find the corners and see. Oh.
Look to the ground.
No, look to the ground. Is that the strap?
This slide is longer than actual game.
Yeah. Reviewing this.
Atreus child, please stop him.
Okay, fuck both of them. Hope everyone dies.
Machine Gun Kelly fights back against McGregor.
What the fuck, man? Right. Hello? What, dude?
spare like SFR.
Yeah.
Joe Nuts, I'm Joe Nuts. Hi, I'm a Zoom employee. Press Alt F4. Skis his dabs. Left the address.
NGK bodies McGregor in UFC 290.
Japan.
Face with tears of joy. Face with tears of joy.
Can't even tell who is this?
I don't have my glasses.
My name is Wadi Titian Pantu Kilda, the Shashanga from the Water Wuhan University.
Oh, Miss Besko.
Yeah, this is a corn song.
I've got a call!
Please take that off there.
I have question. I buy English. I have a problem.
I see everything.
Hey, you wow, bro.
You see this man here? This is my fucking... This is my brother.
Every night. Look at the lion.
Some of the students don't have psychologies, so that's why I'm...
Shashanga from Wuhan City University. I am a transfer student and this is my brother.
And then you guys do have some
Shashanga. But then Japan.
You know who Joe is?
Oh, no. Oh.
You don't know who Joe is?
No.
Joe mama!
Guys will be signing back in, you guys. But... Hey, you ain't going nowhere, that fool.
How did he get in here?
You choose your words according to the audience.
Oh, yes, computer science class. I am the hacker man.
Make sure you use your actual names, Mr. Too Mad.
My name is...
All right, too bad. Change your name back so I can do your attendance.
Are you there?
Who is that?
I just told you.
Hi.
Hello.
Will it be on Google Drive?
Oh, well, I gotta get fucked. Oh shit, I gotta turn it down.
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Wait! Father! Something's happening! It's your axe. It's Mahler. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She knew giants? That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur. But that just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain. The stonemason. All these drawings. This is our story.
No.
Why?
This is your story.
Just watch.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
You didn't know. She was a giant. I'm a giant.
You're a bitch. Wait, what? Whoa.
Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
But why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons. Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along. Not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes.
Alright, I gotta come back. Do you suck at this game? Yes or no? Bro, you just literally jump into the live stream and saying dumb shit? Really? I mean, the suck part, yes, I suck. I would say, compared to most people, I do suck. Yes, I do suck. Did you skip through the game? Then how would I skip through the freaking game, bro? You mean cutscenes? You can skip that, but I have not skipped any since I started this stream. Or, like, since I started from the beginning. for you coming in saying stupid shit like that is get the fuck out of here, bro. I'm not mad. I'm cursing. Yes, I'm cursing. I get it. I apologize to all of you. But get the fuck out of here, really, bro. You're gonna come in and literally say stupid shit like that instead of saying hi to everybody and being polite instead of you're gonna be a dick right off the bat?
She saw every step
really?
We took before we took
her. I'm not mad. I'm just literally not holding my rage. I'm expressing it as I'm playing. What a fucking dick, bro. Seriously, get the fuck out of my stream, man. Just get the fuck out of here, man. Man. This idiot just walked in and said, oh, are you good or not? Really? That's how you should join streams? That's what I mean about, even my life as a mom said it, troll. That's a troll. That's what she said, troll, specifically. I don't care if you like God of War, man. You though, I don't care anything about you right now, man. I would love to have known you, but you are a fucking idiot, bro. This is a beautiful scene. Gonna disconnect my mic again. I'll be reading your comments if it's still here, but I won't give a shit about it. It's a joke, bro. Oh, really? Oh, go fuck yourself, man. Again.
Whoa, and
oh,
really?
Oh, go fuck yourself, man. Again.
Whoa. I'm going to say the N-word.
Oh, really? Oh, go fuck yourself, man.
Oh, brother. Trying to learn something. Hold on.
the others?
Hmm? Oh, Sustin, I think he went to the cotton field or something? I'm not sure. NGP is not here. I'm gonna end the stream soon, by the way. I'm pretty tired. I might stream again later today. I'm not too sure yet. Oh shit, you still me. Whoa.
Next time we want you to suffer in Nightbehind LBL 1 and oh, missed enchantments and pass are allowed.
I can't fucking do it.
You can do level 1 challenge in Nigel.
No, oh no, not me, no. Y'all know what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to do this thing. I saw someone was able to do this.
My nude stream from yesterday has almost 300 views. You're only like 50.
Damn.
You ain't got shit on me.
I don't think it's possible. The timing's off. Let me try it again. I'm trying to get the whole fist combo.
Rack a lot to my viewers, you may try out.
Yeah, and then we gotta say Nina Nuna. Yeah, that's fine, I'm gonna end the stream soon, doesn't matter. I'm trying to learn some Dasawi shit right now. There's three things I wanna learn. There's this thing. I already fucking forgot it. Okay. That, but I messed up. I don't know how that works yet. And there's this. We can do like, we can barehanded axe, as you would call it.
Deep-headed server is corny.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. No, not that one. You just you can continue with a barehanded like that, but I want to finish the whole barehanded combo. Which I don't know if it's possible because the axe returns with the hands too quickly. But those bare hand things, the axe has to return at a specific time for it to work. Okay, I'll show you. And this one. It has to return as he's doing the spin. Which, for this one, the axe returns by the time it's at the second hit already. So I don't know if it's possible. See? I don't know. No life god. Oh, okay. So, alright, so it does work. Never mind. Let me upload that. Yo, see glitch god again. I think that's how.
My brain overheated.
Yeah, this shit is not worth learning. Okay, these enemies aren't helping. So it's possible. It's a weird time.
Blair is the master of glitch.
I'm the master of fucking rage quitting. That's tricky. I guess we... I think you have to have some distance from me.
Hola, fire.
Yeah, thanks. Where the fuck showed up? Maybe we watched it more.
Only glitch I know is to crash the game. Guess I am Crash Bandicoot. You can do judgment and then proceed to bare hand axe throw combos, brother.
Sorry? Judgment is judgment. Judgment. Close judgment. Judgment.
Crash Bandicoot face with tears of fury.
Judgment, judgment. Oh. This thing?
Judgment what?
I don't know. Judgment, this thing, I think. Let me try. No.
Judgment not.
You talking about this center? Oh wait, I think I know what he means. Is it this? Something like that? Or is it something else? I really like those bare-handed things. You can throw the axe. Yeah, this is a fucking hard time. I think. Oh, kind of working.
I also know the frost blessings of these nuts come from the Central Hotel. I can't understand shit.
Yeah, I don't really know what I'm doing either. It's kind of shit you gotta figure out, you know, like, you don't really know what you're doing until you can actually do it for a while.
Galaxy sweep.
Maybe heavy?
GPU butt face with tears of jewel. I can do judgment, revenge, and proceed to bare hand combos.
Revenge? What? Revenge, judgment, revenge. Is this it? Guardian revenge. Let's try.
Those names are flying everywhere.
Oh, Kratos, you okay? Floating. Is this what you mean? The judgment, freaking revenge, Guardians of the Galaxy thing? Is this what you're talking about? You're talking about this, right? This thing, and then revenge, I'm assuming, is it this?
Where's Alexis Blades off your tech face?
I'm tired. I don't think I need enemies here. Yeah. Oh yeah, I can see why.
I am pretty amazing since I am playing Balloon handed.
Alright, who are these fucking bots, bro? I hate you too. I'm going on Twitch after this. Brother Sucker, are you talking about something? I'm messing it up right here, man. Something like this? Except you canceled the punch on the one.
BTW bro, how are you? Sorry for just jumping in.
No, it's fine, don't worry. I'm well. How are you? Is Brother Sucker Luke?
Sorry, Sahercopter, we don't know anything, so we're just flying.
Hmm. Yeah, that's the one that's weird. Cancels the punch too early.
Used light throw before their hand and then heavy throw at last.
Mm-hmm. Light throw before their hand. Yeah, I don't know. He like does the punch and the axe returns too quickly. Do you have a video of it? I want to see what it looks like before I keep trying. Oh. Am I even doing the first part right? Like,
second controller, it is vibrating. Jeez. On my squirting, vibrating defense combo into fire with you. Give me a life difficulty.
Uh-huh. Give me a fucking Judgment Guardians of the Galaxy tutorial difficulty.
I just figured out a couple hours
ago. Oh.
Grinning face with sweat.
Okay.
And I got tired.
Did you clip it?
Oh my god, NGP face with tears of jewel.
I see he punches and he cancels it. Yeah, I don't know. I want to figure this one out first. Maybe if the axe is stuck somewhere. I don't know. No. Yeah, I don't know. Here, maybe you can post a video about it. I'm gonna try to figure this one out first.
The throwing axe while blades of the Susho to do that.
Huh? I don't know. I can't, I don't know, I'm not gonna explain, I'm gonna have to freaking beat like the song, like write your whole essay. I'll show you once you get back from Africa.
Sure to Jaja.
Alright, I just rewatched the clip. It's a freaking awkward timing. The axe has to be stuck in someone. That sounds weird. No. Bro, okay. Mm-hmm. Right outside her, if you're still here. When you did it. Oh shit. Alright, see. What was this thing?
Thank you, host. Great stream, Tamarazak.
Is anyone still here? I'm about to end. We're here. Oh. Oh.
While holding upwards button and then you can perform last axe combo move. Did you know that?
Let me read it. Hold on. You do sweep for justice. What is that? Last axe combo move. Let's try that. Oh wait, I think I know what you're talking about. Are you talking about this one? Is it this? Is this what you mean? Yeah, this one's pretty nice actually. I think that's what you mean, right? Yep, yeah, that one's nice. Also, for the if you play the game sometime, can you show me how to do, or not show me how to do, but like post a short clip of the barehanded thing for this? Oh, shit, I thought she did it there. Next try again. Yeah, it's weird. I don't know why the axe sometimes goes like that. Do you know why? I'm trying to like see different timings. Maybe I have to throw it earlier.
You need to hold upwards button, brother.
Oh, triangle? Let me try. Bro, I can't even do the first one. Oh, I'm stupid. Oh, okay. I see. Thank you. Let me try it. Yeah, I always just tap it. I don't know why. Okay, I see. That's a tricky one. Okay. And then once he does this, this, do light throw. He does a this spin, and then do heavy throw to do the finisher. This thing, right? I think I know how it's gonna look like, kind of.
Heavy throw after
them. Oh, you do? Okay. You think. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that would, I think I can picture it, kind of. Mm. The axe keeps returning to Rue. I think I just have to hold it. I don't know. Oh, wait, I don't think it's behind me. I did a different one there though. I did like heavy. Is this something like that though? I think I did a kick at the end, which isn't right. Bro, what the fuck? Oh, Atreus, fuck off, this kid. Thank you. Alright, so for me, I pressed triangle that time. I didn't hold it.
Teleport after second hit revenge.
Revenge. I don't know the name, sorry. Revenge. Oh yeah, I've seen I think you and Beloved did that teleport. I don't know how to do it. It looks freaking difficult at times. Like the teleporting stuff, I don't think I wanna learn those because I feel like it's too much like luck involved, I don't know. Like stuff like this, yeah. Something like this, for example. It's really hard to master this thing, because the timing between taking the axe out is just really, really, really tricky. Which is why I don't like learning this kind of stuff. Because for me, for glitches, I'd rather be able to do them consistently than not be able, like, to be able to do them once or twice. But that's just for me. Right. I'm gonna kill him, actually. No, that's okay. Okay. That's gonna take a while to learn for sure. These barehanded things, they're hard to learn. I forgot how freaking difficult they were. Yeah, timing's so tricky with this. Jeez. It doesn't? I don't know. I feel like it has to do with when the axe returns, but I don't know. Hard. Yeah, I think you should upload a video about it and then I'll check it out and see what kind of throws you do. Because right now, I don't really know.
Only the timing does.
I'm not really good at the timing. Bro, good one. Now I can't even get the first punch, that's what I do. Yeah. Let me turn down the volume, this is getting annoying. Let me get used to the timing. Like, this one's easy, I don't know. But compared to this one, I don't know. Should the timing be similar or? Oh, see? Ox keeps interrupting.
Since the first revenge grinning first face revenge. Swag.
Okay, so you hold it. Do you just hold it the whole time? That's revenge again? Revenge. Okay, hold triangle. I'll try that. Have you just hold triangle through the entire combo? That's tricky, man. I like always let go and stuff, I don't know. Yeah, I think your way actually might work. I kind of forgot how to do it. So.
Whole time.
Dream? Oh, okay, let me try that. But he still, I don't know, it actually shows up too early. So even through the barehanded part? Like this whole time, even once you're done the axles and everything. Just keep holding triangle. Okay. Okay, I kind of understand, but I have to turn on any. I always let go, that might be why, I don't know. Okay, thank you. I have to get used to holding it the whole time. I never really hold it longer than like a second or two. The way you do it, so you do this, do down. Do you do a light axe throw once you do down, or do you do a heavy one? I think I'm gonna maybe do the. I have an idea. So heavy axe throw here, 1-2 light axe throw, and then finish with a heavy axe throw right here. I don't know if that'll work. I'll try it. I don't know, we just do the third R1 combo. Alright, come on.
I think after shield punch I do heavy throw.
Okay, I'll try that. Give me a whole triangle. But why is he okay?
Might throw after second revenge.
Oh shit, no. Might throw after second. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I don't know, for me, light through, the axe comes back to you, and I'm holding triangle, right now. Even if I spam R1, he's still, the axe returns to you. Let me try it again. Ooh, what the fuck? I'm actually working. A lot of stuff. How did we get 3 this last time? But why is it asking that? Alright, so my question is, for this part, why does the axe show up before I even finish the punch? You know why? I'm holding triangle, by the way. I time it that look like this, so light axe through, and I immediately start pressing R1 to do the R1 combo. Oh no. I hope the next game is none of this stuff. I don't want to learn this. See, it worked again there. Oh no. Maybe it's too close. Oh, come on. See, now he's like not even doing a fucking punch. Confused. I'm trying somewhere else. Oh yeah.
Do you want to see my clip?
Oh yeah, bro, I want to see your clip. I don't want to freaking, because I still don't really know what axe throws you do, so I want to see how you did it, so I can have an idea of what it's supposed to look like. Do you have the clip? Okay, what the fuck? Why can't I leave? Fuck off. Leave. I fucking leave?
On YouTube?
Anywhere. You can send it to me on PlayStation, you can send it to me on YouTube. Or not send it to me, you can upload it. It's up to you. The fuck's happening here? Oh my god, that was close. Bro, do the fucking thing.
I can't send you through my PS.
Can you upload it? Bro, these combos are annoying, sounding really cheap.
Okay.
Alright, thank you. my god, Kratos, just fucking do it, dude. I'm tired. Figured out a bunch of new stuff that's possible to do, but I don't know how to do it. It's just a pain in the ass.
Surrender, the All-Father demands it.
This is such a pain. That was actually close. That's a wasp, but so fucking hard, man. Jesus, man, it was fucking crushed me. Oh.
also once spent 3 hrs working on my Frostbite D's nuts and teleport combo and game crashed.
Brother Sakurisa here. I think I'm gonna end the stream. I don't wanna learn this right now. I'll learn it tomorrow. Jesus, almost 3 fucking hours.
Wonder boy, take a rest.
Bro, this is some of the worst shit to learn ever. Fuck yeah. Okay, thank you. I'll check that video up, but I'm gonna end the stream here. What time is it? Alright. I might stream in, I don't know, 5 to 6 hours. Maybe a little earlier, maybe a little later. But I will stream again, I hope. Maybe a different game, though. Alright, thank you for watching.